What's up, y'all? I'm back with another video, and today I'm playing NBA 2K. What's this, 23? I got my brothers with me. We got my twin, Giance, and my brother, Cal. And but me and Anse playing together. That's the whole thing, purpose of the video. I haven't played 2K since we was kids, so that's gonna be the video right there. So this ain't yeah my best, but we gonna see.
All the advantage you need. Oh, Lord. I think I want to play with the Bulls. Okay. Or Magic.
You didn't take them off from the Lakers, man.
Go over there. You still awake.
Right here.
They need a 10. That's
all about, man. Yeah, OF is good by a good fit.
I'll say 10.
Wait, who am I?
I'm state, on this.
Yeah, you home. That's the home side.
All right.
I say the Bulls are matching.
That's a good matchup if you know what you're doing. You go black.
It is doing something. You're not waiting for it. The jersey.
Well, they see they made that same jersey on.
This shit ain't moving.
Yeah.
See y'all.
That's because
he picked. Yeah, right. He don't like me already. So if I lose,
I'm going
to. I say if I lose, I'm gonna lose shit.
There you go. That's the one right there.
Yeah, the pitch right here. I'm still with my options.
All that you talk about. Yeah, wait. Fast going on.
Still, she working with.
I mean,
they got a solid black one, but you're going to revert back to that pinstripe.
You see the numbers up there, that way, you know.
Oh, no, yeah, yeah. I'm going to do this. I'm going to do black. I'm going to do black pinstripe.
You going to, what's that? Your second color? You change.
Oh, shit. He just, switch back to this.
Yeah.
You go down, you tap A, which one you want.
Oh, okay. I'm like, okay, that's your
two. Okay.
I'm going to do the, fuck it, funeral.
All black.
What you talking about?
Yes, you put all black for everything then. Go up to it.
Arm sleeves,
yeah. Glass, headband. It's black. The headbands, it's black.
So you got all of
that. Nah, you ready now?
Yes,
Eddie. It's time. Alright, what you want to do is you want to be setting up screens with Vucevic.
Well, you don't know nothing about that shit, boy.
Right, got it.
Right there. Why
don't
you let his ass
I forgot what you said, though. You said put X in last ball. Is it focused on us?
It does. This one right here. Skip through all that.
Right. I say, what you doing? Send up shit up, man.
Might change my mind. Nah, I'm probably keep this same line though.
Why my shit not working?
I'm for Rock Williams right
now. Walk away to keep his shit.
Take the son of Mew out and put Caruso up there.
Nah, he can't change his shit. I forgot he be doing that with you with teams and shit. Because he didn't click the button before. To do it. Like with the uniform, he already picked ready, that's why he can change his uniform.
Walking up already, y'all. Set myself up fair.
Greetings and thanks for ending your Monday on 2K Sports with some NBA hoops. Alongside Richard, we're just about ready for
this. Set screen, this topic
I'm telling him all that. He ain't gonna remember all that shit.
He's gonna figure this shit out.
Alright. This was the first video, though. I told him we're gonna do a tournament. I probably just had you watch y'all, though.
You press A to score a different player. I should get my test done first. I did that shit weeks ago.
I mean, you said this for the run.
Launching that bitch.
Shot that shit, boy.
Yeah. Damn. Hey, he on your ass. I ain't even gonna lie.
Boys and shit on that.
Hell
nah.
They can shoot from
deep. I ain't gonna escape it.
Okay, so when y'all say the switch plays, I do what?
Press
A. Press A to switch plays. And then to guard is X.
Nah, you don't hit them buttons. Unless you're trying to steal. X is to steal. Steal the ball from you.
And go after jump. What you want to do is you want to pick one player. Most likely you want to be the big man and just guard the paint. You feel me?
Why are you throwing the ball crazy like that?
Because you're throwing it, so.
I got to get that.
So with the joystick, wherever you point it at, it's going to lead though. It's going to be all the way down court. It's going to lead all the way down court and shit. Just take it slow and figure out where the people are.
Stop shooting. Shoot DeRozan and Levine.
You Levine right now. You gotta get back in.
This shit can come get the read right now.
Levine all the way out out of bounds and shit.
Okay, so this was, I gotta see what play I am. Like, how I switch that shit.
You Levine right now.
Yeah. So click around. See what's going on.
You can't click around. You got the
I'm ball. Saying if he hold it for a minute and just click around past the ball, he can see what's going on. Though.
I'm saying, I'm coming to the game soon this year. Hit that first look. What? He's out trying to block it. No, boy, your ass do
it. I told you, I ain't gonna do no spare. You already on the first possession. Your ass get boards and shit later.
Damn.
See, I ain't do all that. Computer did that for me. I did that, though.
Okay, so X is right here. I'm playing some wide and all type of shit.
I told you, why just for defense. Don't use that for defense. Okay. X is...
See, oh, shit. They still in the ball and shit. And y'all see what I switched
about that crowd and shit, man.
That's all that is. They said the plays are wrong.
Shot that bitch with, that's Levine.
Nah,
that's Vucevic.
Yeah, he's crazy. Yeah. See, look, he almost stole them.
1,000. Okay, so I gotta, why is what, y'all? Why is what?
To jump. Right, that's jump. The jump.
Okay.
So if you want to be, let's say he's shooting this and you want to grab it, hit what?
Or to block my shot.
But you got to make sure your man down there. That's
and how I switch mans again, RB?
A.
A. Okay.
We just had him
the first round.
14-2, y'all.
Yeah.
I'll see where this shit going.
y'all pretty much see what this shit
going. It's about me memorizing this shit. So I'm just clicking shit at this point.
All right, so is it, all right, pass. All right, so let's say you're on B, right? You can switch your player with A. If you want to reach out and you think you can get a steal, you hit X. If you grab a rebound, you hit a lot.
Rebound and block. Press Y. Block a shot, rebound.
He's gonna be asking all this.
That's cool. All right, well, let me show you something. Slow down. Hit this bad boy right here. Now, top it. Now, just hold it down and watch you come up. Now, he's setting the screen. Now, you go over to the opposite direction.
That's too advanced.
Yeah, too advanced in here.
Yeah, that shit too advanced for him.
That shit sound like.
Yeah, like Solly Brown. What is all of this shit?
All that shit sound like right now.
It's first game, so fuck it.
That's cool, man. You finna
buy my hair cut off.
Yeah, I don't know.
You gonna see if I was.
You hit the black you match and shit. You black it in.
You black tail back in and shit.
Backdrop and shit.
He's too light, Mike Brown.
Fancy.
The bench stole him up about 30 times, but trying to catch on and shit. That's who you want to shoot with, him and the road.
Oh, fuck. That shit crazy. Disrespectful, little. Disrespectful to the Bulls.
Yeah, I'm bored, shit.
To the hometown.
Free throw.
Shit, the Celtics won when they won. They won.
This sound about right.
Hey, that shit funny as hell, but they actually playing right now.
Really?
Yeah. The boys against the Celtics.
What the hell? It's Jane Raymond.
Damn! Shit.
What's he saying? Game clip recorded. So they mean to stop?
Yeah, sorry, that started back over.
Started again.
That wasn't even 10 minutes.
It was.
Really?
Yeah. It wasn't 10 minutes. You're going off the game clock.
Yeah, I got it right here on my time.
Oh, sorry.
Fuck. Nobody down there for the rebound. What the fuck y'all doing?
Because you shooting with Vucevic. You were supposed to grab the rebound.
Nah, I didn't with Vucevic.
But he can't, he don't know how to use him yet. So ain't no point in
him
doing
now. You bloody, but
first, I don't even know the head. The roles that he can shoot, that's what he's going to shoot with. All right, shoot with him in the paint.
You getting in there because he's a problem.
I think technically game over because it's a dub.
Yeah, if he playing about house rules, the rest of them about in the next, the next seat.
Try 2 points, dog. That's your favorite.
That's good. There you go. All right, you got boots again. All right, take that bitch. There you go. Keep taking it.
Yeah.
What's up, man? There you go.
Got my little phone in. Coming out.
Is this PG-13 video
right here? Y'all be cussing too, shit. Y'all be cussing y'all playing the game.
Yeah, this is basketball culture.
Yeah. There you go.
That was good.
I'm sitting up for your way, like, keep somebody. Boy, I'm gonna have chilling.
Damn. Yeah, so I can hold it longer.
Yeah, you wanna hit, since you got the shot meet on, you wanna hold it till it gets to the green. Hey, yeah, it's gonna be a little tedious and shit.
Yeah.
You home? Yeah, hit the bottom. You want to hit these two at the bottom. That's going to shake the screen.
He can hit
anybody.
He's going to shake it.
What the fuck are you doing? What the fuck?
I'm
going
to write this buttons up.
This shit's so funny though. This shit's so funny, I'm just pressing anything, baby. Oh, man, let's see
if they can keep the train on the track. Y'all
say switch.
Yeah.
Hey.
There you go. Oh, damn.
I ain't do that shit, though. I'll go drag, motherfucker. That show could have been dumb.
4-26 is crazy.
Y'all, I ain't never seen nothing like this before, man.
Shit. Y'all, I ain't seen no tragedy like this before.
A travesty.
They show all my highlights. They show shit in
no highlights. And this game sucks.
You ain't did shit. This whole game, you ain't did shit.
You're talking about it.
The show for that shit.
That shit. They should the game like, damn.
They definitely finna treat your ass like
the game. The characters inside the movie right here.
This motherfucker, what are you doing?
Hang on, I don't even know why they came on the court today.
Oh, they got 4 points.
This motherfucker be a kid, man. This motherfucker be a kid and shit.
Like, what they do? They steal some Wreck-It Ralph shit.
Yeah, Wreck-It Ralph.
They gonna talk about this shit with the game on there.
Yeah, back in. That's a steal. Ooh. There you go. Just to keep taking it.
What the?
Ah, I pressed X.
Damn. Damn, we got down to
I gotta run the movies.
You move to Joy, how you wanna move?
It's like a.
Also, I switched the players, though. The A is all you can do.
Try to switch the players. See, he can't get that one. Damn.
You can't get shit. Can't get nothing to fall.
I am not.
She said it's
right.
Let me stop doing that. I'm trying to steal the ball with the inbound and shit. Ain't that serious?
But then you used to play in it.
Yeah. I used to play in it with a motherfucker. I can be competitive with it. I say.
Yeah.
that they can assemble different ways. They're pretty adaptable. Passes to Vucevic.
So
it'll be two free throws. He was fouled.
Yeah, whole history for the man, too, for this shit.
You know, personal finish really is a gift for the Celtics in tough situations. And even a great starting five isn't perfect against every opponent. It's important to have flexibility, and that's something that Boston definitely has.
There you go.
And no luck at the stripe this time. Second one won't fall. Love a big man like Vucevic, puts in the effort to keep improving. For example, look at what he's
done. What the? No, I didn't mean to press that.
Damn.
Thank you very much.
See, it's a control thing for me. I gotta get some control of this shit.
People need to step up and use their platform.
Why don't
they?
Bottom of the third, y'all. 32-4. This shit is crazy.
Out of bounds?
Yeah.
Say out of bounds and shit. How do you get out of bounds? Out of bounds, out of bounds. Out of bounds is out of bounds. The same shit. You went out of bounds, but you went out that damn line.
Yeah, you said out of balance.
Yeah, we was kids and she didn't say that. I'm like, boy, it's not out of balance.
You out of balance.
It's out of bounds.
You're like, you're out your boundaries just now, man.
Out your boundaries right now.
That's what you is. You got your boundaries.
You block that shit in the middle. In my six.
Mm-hmm. Yo, that shit was 16% from the field.
Oh, shit. What? I barely touched the man.
Yeah. Oh, shit. Probably about the three throw shit.
I mean, 1-3 this whole game. That's why he was probably better off playing off real player percentage.
Yeah, 5 seconds. Just it's like, all right, we got 8 on the board.
And he cut the lead down to 26.
Yeah, bro, 10 seconds. I don't know if y'all can't count.
I was going to get you
said, man, no, here we go.
What?
Yeah, right back.
So all the game is out the. This don't take it serious. It's not that deep. Don't be in the comments going crazy. Not that deep. Just like playing y'all little brothers and shit. Don't even beat them and shit. But they probably advanced too.
Y'all at the same age.
Got the little brother and shit.
That's what I was saying. A motherfucker they gonna get beat. Let's say, Tyler, say that.
I
you was like you that, right? You was actually probably battle with
them.
Look who you are. Look who you are.
Nah, I mean, at first he was busting my head. I didn't know how to play the game right. I used to like shoot threes a lot. Right, when I third, fourth grade, he was battling my head.
Yeah. You know what I'm saying?
He was battling, yeah.
I can take that.
Why am I always getting all the fouls and shit, man?
Because you do it all the fouls. What
are you talking about? All right. See, that would have been a foul if I was playing a computer, but
man, why down, that shot. That was a shot. It
was,
yeah.
Damn.
It was passing. It was passing to me. Nah, I don't
know.
Damn.
Yeah, I'll give him a YNC. He's in shit. At first, he's in shit. Out of my
this shit's unbearable. Yeah, right. Shit, I can say that's gonna change that score.
You ain't doing shit that I did. I mean,
shit gonna happen.
If you thought, okay, what the hell?
You disobeying all the rules. I'm coming over here.
Until the next time, though. Until the next time.
Hell no.
God, that's the
that back on my head. You can't teach a motherfucker what to be taught. Hey, man, you can't teach a motherfucker what to be taught. You know, you ain't want to learn shit. Take a horse to water, ass. Yeah.
Actually getting double digits, that's an accomplishment right there. All right. Getting double digits,
but if I was quiet, your ass probably would have got two.
Shit.
I mean, conversing and talking and shit.
Damn. That was open to it. Open shot.
There you go.
Shit,
well,
put the juice
to my hand.
You just
show opportunity.
Still got you.
With the juice.
With the juice in my hand. 12.
That's
what
make us even. Now I got
48. All right.
Yeah.
There you go. That's your steal.
Yeah.
I can't make control of the play. Throw it on court.
This shit gets stolen.
All right. You did that shit about 5 seconds ago. You didn't get it. You dunked it in. And you had a 14 on the bit.
Not the 50 ball.
Nah, I'm only at 40 right now.
50 if I get to 62.
No, I'm saying you can see I got 50 points.
Oh. I'm like, yeah, I thought you had 50 pieces in your ass, man. Yeah. Almost, bro.
I'm here for the comments at this point.
I already told you in the video what was going down.
Tell what, boy, don't your ass ever pick up the joystick in the hand. They'll call that shit a joystick. That's the old motherfuckers.
Right, you ain't got no skill at all, talking? Most of y'all ain't played since I was
He did beat me one time in NBA Live.
Right, put that out there.
Yeah, I'll put that out though.
Put it out
there. Yeah, that was good shit. Yeah.
Ooh, that would have been going for the bounce in and out there.
Damn. Man, well, that's it.
42 more.
42 piece.
So, y'all see that? Tragic. Alright, so.
Yeah.
I had 12. I played with the Bulls. Also had 50 points against the Celtics. Yeah, y'all on commentary. So, but we might see y'all on the next video, though. I gotta redeem myself from 12 to 54. It's crazy. That's just crazy. But, like, share, comment, subscribe. I'll catch y'all on the next one. And peace out. Be smooth.